Hey, good morning, and welcome back to my channel. Hara is my name, and today we are going to play 7 Days to Die, a loneish playthrough. I hope you enjoy the video, and don't forget, smash the like button and subscribe. Where are you, fucker? Let's play this. So guys, a sad story. I lost everything. If you see there, I have only one box. If you see here, I don't have that weapons that I crafted. I don't have the full inventory anymore. And we are day 5. And we don't have nothing here. Only 6 waters. At least we have 6 waters. And I lost my points as well. I don't know what happened, guys. I just started the game. It gave me a crash. It was something about reloading. I don't know what. I searched. And it was the weapons mod that was interfering with the game. And I took it out. And this is what happened. So we're going to risk it like this. We're going to continue playing. It's day 5. Everything is resetted again. Basically. But we're going to continue with day 5. And we're going to go again. In the spear. I need to put another point in a parkour. And after that, I'm going to go to spears again. So I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. Don't forget, smash the like button, leave a comment. All that good stuff. Now, we have 2 more days. I would like to stay here. This is the wasteland, no? Yes. And then I want to go to desert biome. I want to live there, guys. So after the horn night, we're going to move to the desert biome, and it is what it is. Do 10% more damage to bears. Ooh, a loot bag. 2 spears and 10 forged iron. Not bad. Let's make another spear. Can we make? Because I have level 1. Everything is back to the beginning. And I really don't like it, but it is what it is. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to enter in this POI again. Let's see what we can find. And then we're going to move through there. I don't know. We're going to see. Now I need to focus. Can we make the forge? No, because we don't have the workstations. That sucks, man. I lost everything. We found some rock here. And we have so many good stuff, man. It is what it is. I'm not going to complain a lot. I'm going to complain a lot. Sledgy. Do we have a torch? Yes, we have a torch. Nah, man, again. We don't have glue clot. We're going to go on dark. Probably I'm going to edit the video for you guys to see. Where are you, man? I saw you. At least he's doing more damage. Kill a zombie, it's complete. That sucks, man. Really sucks. But I don't have time to complain. Let's go and do this mission. Let's see what we can find. And probably we're going to move faster. I will not go and do the horde on the desert biome because I don't think we can survive. Or it will be a good idea just to go and that's it. We're going to risk it. I think it's the best way. At least we have some arrows. I forgot to tell you, I give myself the Duke Collectors. And some ammo. And let's put a point in agility, in parkour, and that's it. We can jump a lot. I give myself some ammo, some pipe machine gun, pipe rifle. Because I couldn't play like that from the beginning, day 5. But I don't still think it's going to be interesting, even if it's from the beginning, day 5. Sounds strange, no? We're starting from day 5, basically, now. I open the doors, that's nice. Sorry? Hello, darling. Hey, kill myself, man. Look what I'm doing. You cannot loot that one. No, no. Ah, and now he opened that one. Okay. Okay, okay. More spears. Spear quality 3. I'm going to craft it. Ooh, I smack his head. Come on, Mo. Come on, Mo. Ah, I missed. And I really hate because we were having a good time. And we managed to gather so many things. What it is, what it is. I don't think it's going to work if I'm adding new weapons. Mod. Big mama! You're tough! 400 HP? Take it easy, darling. Don't try to hit me. Okay, let's do this again. And I'm thinking... Ooh, sledge. I'm thinking to build a base by myself. To make it basically the same base, or the horde base and the base in the same place. To have more... I forgot English, man. So basically, I want to craft the horde base and the base where we're crafting and everything in the same place to give more... How you're calling that one? More action? Because you have to defend your base as well, not just the horde base. Ooh, pump shotgun and armor double pack mod. Not bad. Let's put this one. And I give myself the armor that I had. Ish. It's not exactly the same, but it's kinda there. fill this one up. Okay. I need a rotting flesh as well. Going to drop everything. And we're going to go and loot what we didn't loot at all. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to make here a... Nope! Not playing with you guys. Ooh, that was a close one, man. At least we have some ammo. Three weapons is not bad to have three weapons with you straight away. Some vehicle, holy moly, and we could do... I don't think we... Did we manage to do... find all the parts for bicycle? Yes, we had the bicycle handlebars, man. That sucks. He's next to me here in the left, but it is what it is. Let him scream there how much he wants. So 10% more damage per hit, up to 30. Not bad. It's not bad at all. Oh, we can make a torch. Let's lock this one as well. And the next, it's... Can I make a spear? I don't have plant fiber, okay. Now you can see, guys. Now we can get out? Yeah. Let's get out from here. Yeah, man, I know. He was outside. Oh, damn. And I forgot the stamina. Now it's shit. I'm going to take a couple of plant fiber. And I'm going to make the new armor as well. Ah, we don't need to make the new armor. We just make to make this one. School bus. Construction site. I'm just going to go to the main ones. 4 out of 100. How many do we need? For the vehicle, where are they? It's here. Yeah, so for bicycle, we... Ah, one more and we can make the bicycle. That's not bad. That's not bad at all, man. I don't want to go here. Construction. I think we can do even tier 2, tier 3. Should we risk tier 3? Why not? I don't think they have any ferals. Why the fuck? From where you've came? Yo, holy moly, what is there? Look there, guys. I don't think I can beat them. But I'm going to try. I'm not going to use my ammo. Only when I have to. You dead? Out of stamina. Look how many! He slapped me. Ah, I don't know what to do. I don't know what to do, man. Okay. Let's kill a couple of them like this. Let's do more damage with the spear. I don't have freaking stamina at all. Take it easy, man. Probably I'm going to go like this. But they're not giving any loot, man. These guys, they're tough. Ooh, that was dangerous. That was dangerous, man. Couple of them. I'm missing a lot, man. Finally, one bag. Finally, one bag, man. No! I think I can kill them. Ah! I was sure that I can run and hit. Think that one. It's okay. It's okay, man. One more there, man. Ah. Why so many, man? Why there have so many? And the women are worse than the men. They're running faster. Look at her. Let's play with the bow a little bit as well. I shoot through her. She's getting angry. One more. It. All of that for just one loot bag, man. 25% more damage, the hunter mod schematic, and a duct tape. Is not bad, a duct tape, but still. And I didn't find any food, man. Imagine. Yep, I woke them up. I cannot put because it's the hatch, and here I cannot put it as well. I'm going to at least to kill one. Mo, please die. Just one. Or probably more than one, but they're hiding there, I don't know. Ah. Come on, bitch. Yo! Yo, let me raise the stamina. I think this is it. Give me something good, baby. Shotgun Messiah. Give me something good. shotties, and when health is below 50%, gain one hit point every 5 seconds. Probably, I am going to put it in this one. I don't think there's nobody here anymore. Nope. This is the main loot. And up, what? What is it up? Ah, this is the door that it's locked. Both of them, they are locked, okay. Let's just drop the loot here. And let's take everything. I am encumbered, yeah man, I know I'm encumbered. Some improved bow crafting skill and pipe machine gun. I'm going to scrap it because I don't need it. Let's repair this one. Let's repair the pipe as well. Okay. Scrap it, scrap it. Unfortunately, it is what it is. So... tools, stone tool quality 2. Let's repair this one. Let's modify this one. Put this one here. Scrap this one and take this one. They are smacking outside there. They want to get inside. Locked. How much it is? 5,000. Nah, I'm not going to stay. I'm going to put here save waypoint. Safe in case we are coming back. We know. I don't think we... I think I cleared this one. No, we didn't. We cleared, but it respawned again, man. Let's just go inside. It's a freaking dog there. Finally! I'm going to chop this dog as well. We need, I want to make a big house, man, with farm, with everything. This is going to be a long playthrough. It's going to be like a casual one. Ah, so here is the main loot. Nice. Take it easy, man. Ooh. Thank you, darling. You can sit down. So I was living on top of some zombies, man. Without realizing that they're here. I'm just going to open this one. Crack a book and Shamui Foods. Give me a Cham Chowder or Cham Chowder, Cham Chowder, Cham 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 Chowder. I don't know how it's called. But you know what I mean. Cat food. Grill corn and baked potatoes, 5%, robotic sledge, dew collector, again, and banded armor, plating mod, and some food. Let's eat. What is this? Knuckle wraps. Melee damage 7. Yeah, let's eat the cat food. Probably I'm going to put it here. Yeah, I know you're still hungry, man, but... it is what it is. Suffer. I'm not even sure if I'm going to survive until tomorrow morning with this food. Where is my light? I made a lot of noise. It's not night time. Why are you running? It's night time. It's night time, man. Okay. Let's go inside. Let's search here as well. Pile of food. Can of salmon. Nice baby. Some water. $3, man. Should be someone here as well. In the toilet. I'm not sure. And this one, scrap polymer. No, yep. Where'd they get out from here? Usually it's someone here in the toilet. Like it's nobody. Okay. Clear this area. So we can sleep on the building with no problem. Take the water. And put this one here. And it is what it is. I think it will be a good idea to go hunting, man. Usually they are spawning as well deers or rabbits around me here, like in the last episodes, but I do not see now nothing. Let's take the golden root. Never say no to golden root. Okay. And it is what it is, guys. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to smash the like button, subscribe if you're new, leave a comment down below. This is Harakiri, and until next time, stay safe, guys. Adios, amigos.